loves chicken wings.
Yes.
She likes it hot.
Chicken, the wings.
The wings.
Of course.
Or just
you.
In general.
Yeah. What else? What
or
else?
You, that's cute.
Her ring has to be a rhinestone.
Yes. Or diamond.
No,
or
diamond. Or a diamond. Diamond.
She's not picky if it's sparkly.
Yes.
And you have to call her Beyonce every day.
Every single day.
Oh my god. That's amazing.
Done.
That was perfect.
DJ.
Dream Here. Boy.
Yeah.
Done.
Explanation point.
Zero requests.
That was
part of it. I'm just kidding.
Oh, then no.
Okay, everyone, you have to do the typing.
Okay.
Okay, ready to go.
I'm gonna do the person's name. This little woman. Sometimes she looks like a leprechaun. I call her, no, for Halloween, because you're so tiny. Okay. She loves to eat her some.
Just everything.
Everything. In this morning, she had like 20 pounds of bacon. And let's see. Okay. She's obsessed with J-Lo. She loves J-Lo. I tell her she looks like J-Lo a lot. And then also, we're Texas buddies. And
no, but
she's
creating
a dating profile.
Me,
okay?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Stop
you.
Talking about
Come
yourself.
On.
It's her.
Okay.
Okay.
Give good compliments.
And all of a sudden,
she used to wear neon pink lipstick. Her eyelashes are really curly and pretty.
Oh,
she used to wear eyelashes every day, remember?
This is the worst dating profile
kind of
ever.
Is this bad? This is a guy looking in on dating.
You would get her blocked off the site.
You
no one
would
respond
to the guy.
People
the guy
interested for Halloween. That's what we said she should be.
Blocked from the dating website.
Yeah. I failed. Zero takers.
That's okay.
I love you though.
You tried. You tried.
It was funny.
I'm winning so far.
Hello,
Okay, alrighty. Next girl to my right is, alright, Camila Cabello, 17.
Ellie, you're literally going like
this. What? Oh, 17. 17, beautiful, loves balls, loves to read.
Did you say loves balls?
Balls. Oh, I thought you said, sorry. No, keep that. Keep going.
Honestly, that's what I heard too. So.
That's what I heard.
Let's just reach
out. Should I not do the accent?
Okay. Yeah, it's just a dating thing. He has to know that she's in.
I mean, it definitely.
It's
got to
say preference somewhere.
We stay the cool.
All right.
Okay.
Bring it back to PG land.
Loves guys with a nice mind. Loves people with good personality. Smart.
Are you talking
sweet.
With Russian?
Oh, I don't know. I just pull it out whenever.
She's my Russian secretary.
Smart, sweet. Let's see. Makes funny jokes. Sometimes.
Really?
Yeah, sometimes.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Yeah.
Oh, I needed that.
Let's see, what else? Favorite color is blue.
Sometimes.
Okay, let's see. Has long, dark hair.
Period.
And that's it. And that's it. All right. So Lauren's dating profile.
You saw it. Stay English.
Right. So the profile picture would be of her going. On her biography, it would say, "Loves to read. Bob Marley records are the way to my heart."
I already have one.
Love vinyls.
Yeah.
If you're interesting enough, I'll write about you in my journal.
True. Although I don't know if I'd like to hear that.
If you're interesting.
Yeah.
It's a challenge.
True.
Oh, lots of sass, lots of class. Not trash.
And lots of, okay.
And, Lana Del Rey for life. XOXO. Lauren, jerky.
Yay!
Lauren, jerky.
Yeah. Dinah Jane, 17 years old, although she looks like she's 30. But that's a plus because you got that body, girl.
She has that
oh,
body.
That's written exactly like that in the reading profile. She takes a lot of selfies, so just be prepared to be smiling a lot.
Her icon would be.
Yes.
Yeah, it would.
And, yeah. And you make sure you get her nice stuff because she's nice.
Hashtag date me!
Hashtag date me, yes. Hashtag date me.
Smooches!
Love you, love.